this way.
All right. Is it a diner?
Yes.
All right.
Okay, that was it, folks. Making this right turn now. We're going to be seeing the Eastern Plains facing Denver Union Station here. Your first look at Denver, Colorado, the Mile High City. Let me be one of the first to welcome you. 5280, the elevation here downtown. When we pass by the Rockies baseball field, there's going to be a purple row of seats. That is the exact mark for elevation for the 5280. So Mile High, 1 mile behind, above sea level, is 5,280 feet. We were at the Moffett Tunnel, almost at 10,000 feet. So remember, whenever you travel, folks, going through the mountains or high elevation, there's a little thing called oxygen deprivation. So sometimes we get a little lightheaded, or if you have an alcoholic beverage, sometimes 1 equals 3. So remember, drink responsibly on the trains, especially going through the mountains. Okay, folks, coming into Denver, here we go.
Thank you.
Big 10 curve, yeah.
That's amazing.
The Big 10.